sorry, there was a huge traffic jam and my magic carpet just ran off the gas. So I needed to take the bus and ew, I hate taking the bus, it's so disgusting.
Oh, don't worry, honey. I just checked it on my Instagram and oh my god, look at this photo that Belle just posted.
Poor girl, Belle Princess shouldn't have her Snow White and she doesn't even have a clue. She should have never trusted the hairy beast and ooh, so gross. He really needs to shave.
Oh my god, girlfriend, you're saying that because Aladdin is super metro and get his Brazilian bikini waxes for a weekly basis.
Ah, come on, girl, don't tease me. When you broke up with Li Cheng, you hooked up with Prince Charming, even though he was with Cinderella.
Yeah, you got me. That's why we're best friends forever. We live places, don't we, girl?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, baby, we have to run.
Oh my god, he's still there. Oh my god, I totally agree with you, girlfriend. He's the most handsome guy I've ever seen today. I'm wondering if he's a prince.
Oh, look! He's looking at us. Look, he's smiling at me. This is so crazy.
Oh my god, step aside, girlfriend. He's looking at me, clearly not you.
Of course not. He's totally looking at me.
Do you think he would date a soldier? At least I know how to get my hands dirty. And want a woman soldier too. And I'm a super heroine. You look like a travestite in the movie. You even cut your hair.
You're just jealous.
Shut up. He's coming. Oh my god. Do I look good? Is my hair great? How's my lipstick?
Hey cutie, I saw you staring at me.
I'm glad you noticed.
Let's get out of here.
Oh my god, really? He prefers a man over us? Screw it, we don't need a man anyway. It's 2019 after all.
We need ice cream.
I know a good place where they have chocolate fountain gelato. Girls, best friend! Let's get out of here.